Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to update your Intel display drivers on your computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is open up a web browser of your choice. Doesn't matter to me, but I'm going to use Microsoft Edge for today's tutorial. And into Google, you want to go search for Intel graphics card driver. You want to just search for that. One of the best results should be from a downloadcenter.intel.com, Intel downloads for graphics. Go ahead and open that up. And where it says automatically update your drivers, identify your products and get the driver and software updates for your Intel hardware. Go ahead and select the get started button. And you want to select the download now button here. You want to go ahead and run the installer once it's done downloading. And you want to agree to the license terms and conditions and select install. You can also minimize out of the web browser too. Select accept. You want to select yes if you receive a user account control prompt. So go ahead and select restart. And then you're going to have to go restart your computer. And there you go, guys, that should be about it. If you get any other prompts from Intel to finish the installation, I'd recommend following along with them. But that should really be about it for today's tutorial. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.